hands on everything. Oh my gosh. Oh no!
Wow!
Oh.
Wow!
Oh. The comeback!
He's
the turnaround!
Oh. Oh! He rocked him! Oh.
A lot of people were like joking around how like Mitch is having. I still don't think Mitch levels his own characters to 20. Or is it to 30? And everyone jokes about it. I really don't think he does. And no one's really up in arms because they don't have the clip, you know?
Let's get rid of all these scales here.
What do you think about this though?
Ah!
Bro! Chat, this country, when I play a game that shows this country, right? What this is, it's always like that, and in real life, it's the same. Is Finland just, just that? It's like, Finland is just that.
All right, and this is how it's done.
Tomahawk ribeye, baby. No, I didn't drop it in dirt. Grow up. Smoke it at 225 until it hits 120 internal. Take it off. Let it rest for a sec. Then we're going to go ahead and sear it on a hot bed of charcoal. No, it's not burnt. Black rub. Remember from the beginning, grow up. All right, cut a little bit away from the bone so you don't cut it in the bone. You can chew in the bone later. Cut off the ribeye cap. Cut off the bottom fat. Here's the eye of the ribeye.
Come on, dude.
Pac-Man live. Me with a broken.
Doesn't the add-on detect trading? Not if you hire a separate add-on editor to edit the files of the add-on to change the triggers for whether it's going to detect a trade. And then deleting the line that says that you get disqualified when you die. Bag Jones breaks all the rules. Wow.
You know, I like this place. It's just not the same anymore. That's all.
Well, yeah, why not?
It just isn't, that's all.
Yeah, I know.
It is not the same. It is not the same. It is not the same. It is what it is.
He did it, but man, I want it. What he did was this guy logged in, turned the add-on, the hardcore add-on off, had one of his mods trade him bags that are pretty expensive, and went live, turned the add-on back on, equipped the bags, then turned his stream on, and didn't think anyone would notice. And then, during his VOD, people started calling him out. He started saying he didn't know what they were talking about. He put it in sub mode. Then his subs were rioting. Like, listen, we're subs, but like, this is ridiculous, Mitch. So then he turned the stream off, turned it back on, and said, you know what? You caught me. Hang on, let me, honestly, you can just go grab it. You're fine.
I'm scared. They're gonna really see my ass.
No one's gonna see your ass.
You don't know that.
I know that. You're not, your ass will not go on screen. You're fine. Literally, they can't even see the bed. They literally can't even see the bed. Just, there's no reflection. The curtains are here.
But I don't have any socks on.
You don't need socks on. They won't see your feet. Okay, like that more? Okay, there you go. Does that make you feel safer? No one can see. You're fine. It's okay. I promise I'll bet my life on it. I will kill myself. You are okay.
No, I don't like that.
Grab the damn charger. It's literally on the bed. Grab the damn charger. Yes, and it's fine. They can't see the bed. You can come stand next to me and they won't see you. Literally, like.
But it's different when I have no socks on.
It's not different. They can't see your feet. They don't see you. You could be naked and I tell you.
What the fuck?
What?
Look at that.
Spider-Man.
That's fucking me. That's my fucking picture.
That's Peter Parker.
That ain't Peter Parker. That is fucking me. Son of a bitch. Look here. Look at Shrek. They even got my fucking face on the inside.
A cigarette? Oh my god.
Oh hell no. Oh motherfucker. They even got me looking like Will on Stranger Things. Son of a bitch.
What the hell's going on here?
Where the fuck they get these?
Hey, they got the new Grand Theft Auto.
Motherfucker, that's me. How the fuck they get that?
I don't know, Granny. Did you give them permission to use...
Hell no.
Oh my...
That's it. Hardcore's over. Mitch killed it. Because we had a good thing. Everybody was happy. People were playing. Leveling. Ethically. In the right way, playing Classic WoW the way that it was meant to be played. And Mitch motherfucking Jones came out of nowhere and ruined it. All it took was a couple of bags. Rat Jones. I can't believe it, guys. I can't believe it. This is fuck.
I still don't think he levels his own characters. Like, at all. And it's so weird, because it's like... I think a lot of people knows that he doesn't, right? That, to me, is so much heavier when it comes to, like, cheating than bag space. Or buying those bags. Like, so much more. But no one is in uproar over that.
Right? And you have to be willing to play that game if you want to make money online. Everybody's playing that game. Google's playing that game. I'm playing that game. Soda Poppin's playing that game. Bag Jones is playing that game. Diablo is playing that game. You know, Blizzard's playing that game.
Chat, is this so cute? Don't look, don't look. It's so cute.